Hi, my name is Patrick Clawson. I grew up in a family that went to church, and I grew up going to different churches all around the area and just trying different Baptist, Methodist churches, and I never found anything in those churches that I believed to be real. And I just kind of went through the motions, went to Sunday school, had fun as a kid does, and never realized that there was more to it. In 2012, I started dating a girl that wanted to go to church, and I started going to church then, and I started learning about Christ. And one day when she got very sick and she went into the hospital, I picked up the Bible and I started reading more than I ever had. And I learned so much about Christ in that time, and the way that Christ was, and I fell completely in love with Christ. And after that, she got more and more sick, and ultimately in December of 2012, she was my wife at the time, or December 2013, she was my wife at the time, and she got very sick and she passed away. And in that time that she was in the hospital and afterwards, I grew closer to Christ than I ever had in my life, and developed a bigger relationship than anything I had ever had. And since then, God's blessed me immaculately. I have a family. I have a wife, Ashley, and a daughter, two daughters, Harper and Rowan. And God's blessed me in so many ways that I could sit here and all day and tell stories. But it's amazing what Christ did in my life and saved my life, and I love Him for it. I'll always know which way to turn when I come to that crossroads of good and evil now.